Got some reading to do. Go back. Alright. On the November 2nd, 1985 edition of Saturday Night's Main Event, Hulk Hogan and Andre the Giant teamed up and were victorious over King Kong Bundy and Big John Studd. On March 1st, 1995, during a WWE Championship defense, Hulk Hogan was victorious, attacked by King Kong Bundy. During the closing moments of the match, Bundy ran into the ring and with Don Marco's help, annihilated a 201 assault. Initialed a 201 assault on Hogan, repeatedly crushing Hogan with the Avalanche corner splash. Hogan suffered multiple broken ribs. With Hogan suffering broken ribs from Bundy's assault, Bundy challenged Hogan for the WWE Championship with revenge on his mind. Hogan decided to ignore his doctor's advice and accepted the challenge, which would be settled inside the steel cage of WrestleMania 2. I believe this was the first official steel cage. Not the first. Alright, but here we go. We got King Kong Bundy and Robbie the Brain Heenan. The second time we've seen Bobby the Brain Heenan. So definitely gonna unlock him soon. Probably after this ass whipping. Ass whipping. You hear that, Bundy? Ass whipping. Ass whipping. Ass whipping. Alright, come on, Hulk. Hogan. Let's go. I wonder if we have the taped ribs in this match. It's WWF, you moron. Stop it. Stop the lying. It's WWF. Everyone knows it. I know it. It's WWF right now. That's what it is. Bullshit. Bullshit. And no, King, you cannot see his ribs taped up heavily. It's underneath the shirt, underneath the belt, you moron. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna deliver the big boot right to his fat, ugly face. Face. Alright, first classic WWE Championship match I've done. Body slam him at critical. Bitch. 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 Get up. Bitch. Shit, no. I was just playing. No, that bitch thing was a joke. Come on. I will just record it and... Okay. Bitch. 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 Get up, boy. In your face. Oh, yeah. Hogan up top. Elbow drop. That rhymes. Elbow. Punch. Oh. Strike combo. Got him. Big boot. Hogan leg drop. Nailed him. Drilled him. Holy shit. Hey, it said XX. Grab him. X. Yes. There we go. Piece of shit. Get off. Ole. Alright, how you get down? It's over. You lose, Bundy. You lose. You lose. Ha ha ha. You lose. You lose. Loser. Yes, that was very quick. Oh, got him. Got him. Ha ha. Yes. Don't you run. Oh, get him. Kapow. Yes. That's the way you do it. Come on. Oh, atomic drop. And he's out of here. That was fun. Yes. Beat his ass. Beat him. That was domination. Surprisingly, I was really good with Holt, even though I've never played as him before.
Rights of every man. I am a real American.
There's a fucking copyright. Alright.
Fight for your life.
I love doing that copyright thing. Alright, we unlocked Bobby Heenan. Like I said, we're going to. At WrestleMania 1 and 2. King Kong Bundy, WrestleMania 2 and 11. I don't know what he's going to do at 11. WrestleMania 2 Arena. Hulk Hogan, WrestleMania 2. Alright. We're gonna move on to the next event.